You caught me. You caught me having tacos. Wait a minute, what is today? Today is Homebrew Wednesday. Hey, happy Homebrew Wednesday, everybody. This is sjporr, in case you haven't already noticed. I'm having me a little bit of supper. While I'm having supper, I am going to enjoy a homebrew from the one and only Pats fan 1284. I'm doing this for a reason. One, because I want a beer and it's hot as balls outside. And two, because he was the one that started off the reviews on the 2013 sjporr homebrewing beer challenge experiment extravaganza, baby. That's right. He actually started the whole deal off yesterday. Now, I'm not getting into our beers yet. I want to make sure that everything gets out to everybody that belongs to before I get into those. But he was kind enough to send this along with his beers to me, and it's a peach IPA. A little bit of a hiss there. Ooh, nice brown. Pouring really nice. Leave a little bit of that there schmuds in the bottom. What do you say, huh? Look at that. A peach IPA. Who'd have thunk it? I'm picking up coffee and chocolate, but I'm not really picking up any hops, or it's like a stout. Actually, it looks like a stout, too. Look at that. Nice. Half finger, head, brown, beautiful head. Let me give this thing a sip, huh? Oh, wow. Not really getting the IPA or the peach at all. But all I can get is a stout. It's like a nice, real nice stout. Thank you, kind sir. Very well done. But I am getting the sweetness now of the peach. Not a whole lot of hops in there. Wow, that's an easy drinker. I like that. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Well, let's move on to more pressing things. Packages are on their way. We've already had some issues on them going out. Always seems to work that way, unfortunately. But I'm already starting to send out one package to replace some beers to another brewer, and he knows who he is, so we won't go into that. I did a track on another one. I'm having a little bit of fear that there's something that happened to one of the other ones going out. Excuse me while I take a bite of my taco. So, power guys. I shouldn't talk with my mouth full, I know. It's rude. So anyways, all I'm waiting for is to hear from those of you that I sent the packages out to that they have arrived safe and sound. About half of them have so far. The rest will be there by the end of this week. Fingers crossed. The word that I have from Clement's Homebrew is that his should start to go out possibly by the end of this week, so y'all should have yours, you know, mid maybe next week. Super excited to see what's going on with everybody's brews, what everybody thinks, the whole nine yards. Make sure you go to, and I'm going to put his thing down here somewhere, Harry Brew 69. His guys are doing their reviews, all of the UK guys, and plus a few. And I tell you what, they've been phenomenal reviews so far. They had a great idea. What they are doing is every day of the week, this week, so by Sunday, I guess, they'll be done. But they're all reviewing the same beer. Like Monday was Ben's Brewer. Yeah, pardon that. They're on the third one. Today's day three. So they're going in sequence. Everybody's doing it, the whole nine yards. And I believe what they're doing is a ranking that I think they're going to send to Harry Brew. You know, and I've had a few questions about ranking of the beer. And here I think what we're going to do. What I'd like you guys to do is, as you review the beers, do a ranking on them. Now, you can throw the ranking out during the review. That's fine. Or not. But what I would like you to do is I want you to rank them on a scale of 1 to 10. 10 being the phenomenalest beer you could ever have. 1 being it tastes like ass. Okay? So, anywhere between 1 and 10, rank the beers as you go. Write it down. When you're all done, send me the list. Because I'd like to compile it so that there's no, collaboration between brewers or whatever. Not that that would happen, but I want it to be pure. So go ahead and give me a ranking of 1 to 10 on what you think each beer is. Save that when we're all done. Send it to me. I'll put it together and we'll have a winner. You know, and that winner will receive something. What do you say, huh? We'll put something together. Not sure what it is yet, but the winner will receive something indeed. So, keep an eye out. Go to Harry Brew. Check out all the brewers that are doing his. As I've been viewing the reviews, I've been putting them into my favorites, but under the sjporr experiment. So, it's kind of putting them all together. So, as I catch them all, if you want to come to my page and find them there, that you should be able to do that. So, but go to his channel and look them up. They've been great so far. I've been digging it. Awesome. And I can't wait to dive into these things. I am so stoked, you guys don't even know. Yeah, you do, because you're in it too. Okay, I got to get out of here because my tacos are getting cold and my beer's getting warm. And I bent your ear long enough. So stay tuned, watch the reviews. However you guys do your reviews, I'm going to leave it up to you, do whatever. But I would ask one final thing. The beer that I brewed is kind of is the base beer. So that's your control beer. So I'd almost would prefer if you guys started out reviewing with my beer, okay? That way you have an idea of what the base tasted like prior to anybody doing anything with it. And you can keep that in your head or whatever as you go through. I fully expect and would absolutely hope that everybody's beer is better than mine. I'm okay with that because mine is literally the control beer. So it's a mid-range, whatever. Perfect. Pat's fan did a wonderful review on my beer, and I thank him for that. It was outstanding. I dug it. It was exactly what I thought, and I couldn't agree more. So as they go through, they should be higher, you know, by far. So just start off with mine and then have at it, guys. Dive into it. However you want to do it. So there you have it. I am getting out of here because this went long enough. This is sjporr from Little Face Brewing. Enjoy the fruits of your labor, folks. Brew beer. Wonderful, wonderful beer.